Hello everyone, hello class 12th. Class 12th, as you know that we were doing the chapter population and today we will be going to do the map work of this chapter. So let's see the map work. In this, I have a question here in for which we required the political map of India, and the first part of this is state with low percentage of urban population. So let's see the map. I have the map here with me. State with low percentage of population, urban population. There are two states. One is Himachal Pradesh, which have low percentage of urban population, which is only 10% here. And the second state is Bihar. Here it is Bihar, where only 11% people are urbanized. Rest all lives in towns and in villages, right? The other question, the other part is state with high percentage of urban population. This was the low percentage, the previous one. State with high percentage of urban population. The answer is also given here, Goa. So let's see, where is Goa? If we talk about Goa, Goa is in the southern part of India. Okay, here it is Goa with 62% of population is urban population, right? And 38% population lives in towns and villages. Okay, now come to the third part, that is state with the highest urban population. So the answer is Maharashtra, state with highest urban population. Here, where is Maharashtra? Here it is in the southern western side, here where you can see these dots, this whole state is state of Maharashtra, which have the highest urban population. Okay, now come to the next, state with highest rural population. The answer is our own state, that is Uttar Pradesh. So where it is located, we can see from here, it is in North India, right? So here it is Uttar Pradesh located. You can see these vertical lines where we have the highest rural population, means more of the people in Uttar Pradesh lives in rural or the villages and in towns, and less people are living in urban areas. Then we have the next one, state having lowest rural and urban population. That which state is having both lowest rural and lowest urban population? That is Sikkim. So let's see the map over here. Here we can easily see that where is Sikkim. Sikkim is a state of India which is in between two countries, or even we can say three countries. The right hand side is Bhutan, the left hand side is Nepal, and the northern side is China. So in between here we have Sikkim, where both rural as well as urban population is very much low, right? So this map, students, you have to do. This is called the rural and urban population map. Again, I am telling you that which points you people have to mark on the map. You can draw the map, or if you have the map, you can use the political map of India. First, state with low percentage of urban population. The answer is Himachal Pradesh and Bihar. Second, state with high percentage of urban population. The answer is Goa. Third, state with highest urban population. The answer is Maharashtra. Fourth, state with highest rural population. The answer is Uttar Pradesh. And fifth, the state having lowest rural and urban population, the answer is Sikkim. So students, I hope you have understood this map work very well. So for today, kindly prepare the map, draw the map, and you can use the map from Atlas also, right? So kindly do this map work in the copy. So students, for today, this much only. Thank you.